Back on it.
Back on it. All right. So we're here at Notley Gorge. It's like 4:30 in the afternoon. It's been a pretty...
shit of a day.
Yeah, shit of a day, really. Raining. Pretty average weather. Pretty cold. So, yeah, we just decided to kind of take a day off and be cruisy. Went and got a really yummy pancake for brunch. Had a lazy morning. And then, just because us being us, we're like, ah, let's go for a walk. So here we are, Notley Gorge, checking it out. It's highly, highly rated and highly touted, isn't it, babe?
Mm, it is.
So yeah, we're going to go for a little walk.
Okay, I reckon we should go.
It doesn't matter what way you do the circuit?
No, maybe...
What way do you want to go? Alright, we're going left. Found mushrooms.
We used to say the calm day we'd all be making songs.
So we made it, Liffey Falls. Here we are, the walking track. 45-minute return. We went the shorter way. There's a longer walk you can do from the lower car park, and it's like 3 hours return. 6 kilometers return as well. So, but we decided just to do the shorter one because there's a couple of other things we wanted to do, so to save a bit of time. Look at all these trees, babe. Yeah. And bushes. Look how nice this is, just like everything's covered in moss. It's so beautiful. And the trees are massive. Is that thunder you can hear, babe?
I think it's a aeroplane.
Oh, okay. Aeroplane, false alarm. Good? Did you find it? Oh damn. Oh snap. Oh, that is so awesome.
We're getting there.
We're getting there. We're getting there. So we're at Dixie Blue Gelato Cafe. It's part of the tasting trail. We're gonna go have a look at the yummy flavors. Hey babe. We got them. So we got passion fruit and I got tiramisu. Delicious.